Turkey and Parma ham kebabs, low carbs. Serves, 4. Prep time, 20 minutes. Cook time, 10 minutes. Ready time, 30 minutes. Calories 187 kcal. Ingredients. 500 grams, 1 pound, turkey fillet, cut into 4 centimeters, 1 1/2 inch, cubes. Grated rind of 1 lemon. 1 small onion, finely chopped. 1 garlic clove, finely chopped. 1 teaspoon pesto. 1 tablespoon basil and garlic oil. 75 grams, 3 ounces, Parma ham, cut into long strips. 8 small button mushrooms. 8 small bay leaves. 8 wedges of lemon. Salt and pepper. Shredded lettuce, to serve. Instructions. Step 1. Put the turkey cubes into a shallow dish. Mix the lemon rind with the onion, garlic, pesto sauce, basil, and garlic oil, and salt and pepper to taste. Stir into the turkey, cover and chill for 3-4 hours. Step 2. Drain the turkey, reserving the marinade. Wrap each piece of turkey in a strip of Parma ham. Thread the turkey and ham rolls on kebab skewers, alternating with the mushrooms, bay leaves, and wedges of lemon. Step 3. Brush the threaded skewers with the reserved marinade. Grill for 4-5 minutes. Turn the kebab skewers, brush once again with the marinade, and grill for a further 4-5 minutes. Step 4. Serve piping hot on a bed of shredded lettuce.